Hey, it's Wes from Printful. Let me show you how to connect your WooCommerce store to Printful. We'll go through connecting Printful to an existing WooCommerce store, adding products, setting up product personalization, shipping, and tax on Printful's side. Remember that you need to set up your own hosting to use WooCommerce. If you haven't done that already, you can try SiteGround. It's a hosting platform that comes with WooCommerce and Printful plugins pre-installed. To learn how to set up your own hosting account with SiteGround, check out the SiteGround tutorial. There's a link in the description. To connect an existing account, the first thing you need to do is to make sure your WooCommerce is up to date. Some of Printful's features don't work with older versions of WooCommerce. So to connect your store to Printful, you'll need to update your WooCommerce to its latest version. Next, you need to install the Printful plugin. Go to your WordPress admin panel. From the side menu, choose Plugins and Add New. In the search bar here, type in Printful. And here it is, the Printful plugin. Now hit install. It can take a couple of seconds. Once installed, be sure to activate the plugin by clicking here. Now you can access the Printful plugin directly from your side menu. Now when you click on the plugin, you'll see that you still have two things you need to fix before you can connect your WooCommerce store. For the WooCommerce API to work properly, you need your WordPress permalinks set up right. Head to the permalink setting by clicking here. To get the WooCommerce API working correctly, under Common Settings, choose any other link structure other than plain. I'll pick the Post Name option here. And don't forget to hit Save Changes here. Now, go back to the Printful plugin. Next, we are going to enable REST API so that Printful can connect to your store. Click here to go to the WooCommerce settings. Under the Advanced tab, find the Legacy API. Check Enable the REST API box here and hit Save Changes. Now you can go back to the Printful plugin and connect your WooCommerce store to Printful. Let's click on Connect here. It'll ask for your permission to connect Printful with WooCommerce. Hit Approve. You'll be redirected to Printful with the option to either create a new account or connect to an existing one. If you're logged in, you can connect the accounts without retyping your password. Just click here. Confirm the connection and wait a little bit. All done, your WooCommerce store is now synced with Printful. Now you can start adding products to your WooCommerce store directly through our product push generator. To start, hit Add Product and choose the product category and model from our selection. For this tutorial, I'm gonna go with the men's t-shirt under men's clothing. And then I'll choose this model. Next, create your design. You can create a design using our text and clip art tools, or you can upload your own. First, choose where you want the design to go. Then by clicking Upload File, you can choose a file to upload from your computer or pick a design from our sample files by clicking here. I'll choose this design. Now you can resize and reposition your file. Make sure to follow along the print quality information over here for the best results. Once that's done, under the Product tab, select the colors and sizes you want to offer the t-shirt in. And now hit Proceed to Mockups. Here you can choose the type of mockups you want to show on your store as the product photos. And you can also choose the image format. Then hit Proceed to Descriptions. Here, add your product title. We'll name it Printful T-shirt. You can also edit the product description in this field. As you can see, we already have the basic product information provided, but be sure to customize it when you add new products to improve your sales and SEO results. For this example, I'll leave it as is. You also have the option to publish a size guide on your storefront, either Imperial or Metric. I'll leave these settings as they are. Once that's done, proceed to pricing. Here you can decide your profit and retail price. You can see Printful's fulfillment price here and then set up your profit here. Once you set the profit, the retail price is adjusted automatically. Lastly, make sure the product visibility box is checked and add this product to any of your store's collections. Then hit Submit to Store. Wait a few seconds for your product to load. Now, if you go back to your WooCommerce store by clicking here, In the Products tab, you'll see the product you just created. Don't forget to set up your billing information with Printful in order for your purchases to go through. To make it easier for you, we made a setting up billing video. You'll find it in the link below. We also offer the product personalization tool for WooCommerce. Note that product personalization only works with the latest Printful plugin, so be sure to update to at least the 2.1 version before you start. The products available for personalization are DTG products and wall art, and you can personalize both text and images with this tool. I'll show you one of the easiest ways of personalization with text-based designs. Product personalization is only available when creating new products, so let's go to our store page on Printful. Hit Add Product and choose what you want to add. Select the color and sizes here, and start to create your design. Right here, we're creating the part of the design template customers won't be able to edit. You can make it as elaborate as you want by including your custom designs or Printful sample designs. You can also leave the template blank and include only the customizable elements. Then, add a placeholder for the element you want to be personalized. It'll appear on the product mockup you'll push to your store. This time, it's going to be text-based. You can change the font, color, size, letter spacing, and position of your text. Your customers will be able to switch to a different color on their side when ordering. Make sure it's properly aligned and contained within a safe print area. Once it's placed, check Allow Text Personalization over here to make this text box customizable. Make sure to adjust the text area for personalization so it can fit any longer words your customers might want to use for their design. Remember that images can be used for personalization as well. Your customers will personalize your design by uploading their own images. The print area size and placement of the image added by your customer will be the same as its placeholder image. Note that you have to tell your customers about the requirements for image uploads, such as file format, size, and acceptable content. We'll leave a link to it in the description below. You can add multiple elements that your customers can personalize in one design and mix text with photos. Just remember to check the Allow Text Personalization box for each layer. Once you're happy with everything, push the personalized product to your WooCommerce store. Remember to tweak the product name and description to make sure that customers see that it's available for personalization. Once you're finished, the product will appear on your storefront with a new personalized design button. You can change the text and color of the button on your Printful plugin settings in WooCommerce. Go to Printful on the side menu here, click on Settings, and type in the text here. Choose the color here. And don't forget to hit Save Changes when you're done. Now, let's go over this feature on your customer's end. After clicking the Personalize Design button, a pop-up will appear with a basic version of Printful's mockup generator, where the customer will be able to edit the elements you've made customizable. Depending on what the customer wants to add, you can see the importance of choosing the right size for the text area. A longer word has been resized to fit the text area. Remember that customers can also customize the color of the text. Once your customer is happy with the design, they'll complete the order as usual and make their purchase. When the personalized order is paid, it'll appear on your Printful dashboard with a bright blue P next to it. Next, we need to set up shipping. Keep in mind that settings applied through Printful's plugin will be enabled only for the products that are fulfilled by Printful, but you can use our shipping rates in combination with other rates you have set up on WooCommerce. You can find your shipping settings by going to the WooCommerce plugin in the side menu. Click Settings and then Shipping. If you don't see the shipping here, go to the General tab and find the Shipping Locations option. Make sure you've enabled shipping settings here. And there you go, click on Shipping. To enable Printful's live shipping rates, click on Printful Shipping. Here you need to check the Enable the Shipping Method box. You also have the option to disable standard WooCommerce rates for products fulfilled by Printful. This means that if you have other manual shipping rates set for products not fulfilled by Printful, those will not be visible at checkout for Printful products. Leave this blank if you want to use shipping rates other than the ones offered by Printful. Now hit Save Changes, and that's it. Live shipping rates have been enabled. You can also manage the shipping methods you want Printful to use for shipping your orders. Find the Printful plugin in the sidebar, and then the Settings tab. Here you can specify which shipping speeds are available for this store based on location. Uncheck the ones you want to disable. Keep in mind that checking flat rate enables Printful flat rates as a shipping option. The order will be shipped with the least expensive shipping method available, regardless of what others you've enabled. So if you want to use only specific shipping methods, make sure flat rate is disabled. If you want all your orders to be tracked, be sure to disable the ones that say without tracking. When you're done, click Save Changes, and from there, our algorithm will determine the fastest, most cost-effective, and most reliable method for each order. Depending on where your end customer lives, Printful may charge tax on orders such as sales tax in the US or VAT in the EU. You may also be liable to collect tax from your customers. We recommend you consult a tax specialist on your specific situation. For some US states, we calculate sales tax automatically. To enable that, you need to go to the Settings tab in the Printful plugin and check the Calculate Sales Tax box here. You can see the full list of states by clicking here. For other locations and questions about WooCommerce tax settings, get in touch with their customer support team. And that's it. While you're setting up your store, you can also play around in our WooCommerce demo store so you can see how it works. If you have any other questions, make sure to go through our WooCommerce FAQ for more information. You'll find a link in the description below. So go ahead, add more products, and start selling with Printful today. Hey, Wes from Printful. I hope you found that video very helpful. All the links that we mentioned are in the description below. We have tons of other tutorials, so make sure to subscribe to our channel and check those out.